สวัสดีค่ะหายไปนานนะคะสำหรับช่องเหมียวแมรี่นะคะ today นะคะก็เลยแบบว่าอยากจะมา make a video นิดนึงนะคะก่อนที่จะไปเที่ยวปกติคือช่วงนี้เหมียวทำงานก็เลยไม่ค่อยได้แต่งหน้านะคะแล้วเพราะว่าคือเหมือนพักหน้าเพราะว่าหน้าเป็นสิวเยอะมากนะคะผ่านมา1ปีแล้วก็วันนี้ได้ตัวลองมาใหม่ก็เลยอยากจะลองแต่งหน้าดูก็เลยแต่งหน้านิดนึงนะคะทำตามนะคะทีนี้พอเราสวยแล้วเราก็เลยอยากออกกล้องนะวันนี้ก็เลยแล้วก็ช่วงนี้รีแลกซ์นะคะก็เลยแบบอยากจะมาทำวิดีโอแนะนำไม่ใช่แนะนำสิมาทักทายนะคะ โอเคเจ็บคอนิดนึงค่ะแล้วก็วันนี้แต่งจะนะคะจะไปพบเพื่อนค่ะก็คือเราจะไปคาเฟ่แมวแต่ว่าก่อนที่จะไปก็เลยอยากจะมาทำวิดีโอนิดนึงนะคะเดี๋ยวถ้าไปถึงคาเฟ่แมวแล้วได้ถ่ายวิดีโอเดี๋ยวจะเอามาให้เพื่อนๆดูนะคะเพื่อนๆอาจจะสงสัยว่าตอนนี้เมียวอยู่ที่ไหนตอนนี้กลับมาไทยแล้วนะคะแล้วก็ไม่ค่อยได้ทำวิดีโอเลยนะคะก็เดี๋ยวจะถ่ายคลิปแมวมาให้ดูนะคะวันนี้ก็โอเคก็อยู่แล้วนะคะก็ช่องของเมียวเป็นการฝึกภาษาอังกฤษเนาะฝึกภาษาอังกฤษโดยที่แบบว่าเราแบบฝึกเองอะเราไม่ได้สอนใครนะคะก็คือถ้าเป็นกำลังใจให้ใครบ้างก็ดีขึ้นก็ดีค่ะแต่ว่าคือภาษาอังกฤษเนี่ยไม่ได้ดีที่จะพอเป็นครูหรืออะไรได้นะคะก็คือฝึกของตัวเองนะคะโอเคอุ้ยสอรี่ค่ะวางที่หมอนก็เลยเห็นหมอนโอเคค่ะเดี๋ยวจะพูดภาษาอังกฤษแล้วนะคะ Hello guys, how are you doing? Okay, I am doing well. And since long time, I came back to Thailand for almost 1 year. Not almost, like 1 year and about 3 months. You guys, if you follow my channel, you will see I was living in Uruguay and then some accident and then I came back to Thailand.I have a lot of story to share you guys, but since because I was changed to other career and then I need to study a lot because I will be I am now I came to Thailand and I joined Code Camp Thailand and I want to become a web developer and now I am a front end for one company in Thailand, so I am a programmer web developer nowSo it's quite good, and just like when since I was studying, sorry, just so excited and I speak so fast, right? relax, and then I will talk to you. Now, okay, calm down and be myself. not hurry, not in hurry, but actually I am in hurry to go to meet my friends, like I tell you in Thai. Okay, since I was studying to be a programmer, so I have no time to make a video, and I would say my face is like too old, you know, like so I sleep late, I don't have much time to exercise, I on the negative way, I just like, it's hard to change something, but I try.So I was trying and trying until I become a web developer. That is a new language for me because if you know me and if you follow my channel, some of you, just like 200 people, I mean not a lot, but that's great because that's I feel like still have someone follow me. And a last couple days, I see about 3 people start describe my channel and thank you so much to still keep follow me. But if you come and you just feel like this channel not update anything because I would say that I was busy, I was doing busy with what I had changed myself to become web developer, and on since then I just like, you know, just be really crazy. It's just like on the negative way, and I just feel likeI don't like myself at that time. Since last month, 1 month ago, I just realized this. I not feel happy. But I love to be learning. I want to be a web developer. I mean, I want to also, I need to, you know. So in my size, I mean, in my heart, I want to be a programmer. Since I was young, when I was studying in school and when I went to university,
I cannot be because it's something like stuck me there. So it changed to be just like business administration, like general management, so that I will study, get educated from university. And actually, like, I think I leave my dream inside my heart until someone wake my dream up, and then I become a web developer. But since 1 year, it's just like I just work for 5 months now. But I mean, since I try to study almost 1 year, about 9 months, I don't want to count, you know, because when I count how long I study, I just feel bad because I choose become a better than now that I say to myself. I mean, I should know by now. But sometimes you cannot know things. You take time. It depends on the person, right? So for me, I mean, I need time. I need to practice more and more. Like my English, if I count, I should know by, like, I should more fluent than since now, you know. But I just, like, if I compare myself to other people, it means, I mean, the people who are better than me, if I compare myself to them, I feel bad. I feel like, yeah, you're not good, you know. But then, because since I compare myself with myself in the past, like yesterday or 10 years or even 10 years before, I cannot speak anything in English. Like, I mean, about 8 years ago, I think I went to Australia. Even children, I still remember, she said to me, like, shut up, go away, I don't like you, you know. When she say shut up, I don't know what it mean. You know, it's how crazy, how stupid my English before. I mean, but now I'm better. I listen, I more understand. But some vocabularies, maybe I still don't know, you know, it's like more difficult. But I mean, when I try to speak, I think my English is getting better and I feel more natural, more fluent. Yeah, it's just like that. What I'm gonna say today, just want to say hi, and then I will come back in the next video to talk about my life. If you're interesting, just comment what you want to know about me, where I have been, what I'm doing, since I just not updated any video now. If have some comments, I will make another video. But let me have a time, and I want to make up before I make a video, because you know, when you be in front of video on camera, yeah, want to be on camera or on the video, you want to be look nice. You want to look nice, right? That's correct. Maybe not need to, but for me, I mean, I want. So today when I make up and I feel more happy, so that's why I feel more confident, and then that's why I make the video here. I will talk to you later, guys. Talk to you. Talk to you again in the next video. Bye. Thank you, Papa Leo. Bye.